the position on the road was not easy. We start 12 this morning. So for me, the most complicated thing was the speed limit. It's really a good day for the Peugeot team. Today I was not full attack, but it was really a clean stage, no mistake, good navigation.
Hemos hecho un buen trabajo. Es una primera victoria de etapa, que es un paso adelante para nosotros.
We're still on the competition. We are not leader, but we are not so far. A few minutes, I don't know exactly.